So I draw with pen and ink, and I use lots of different methods. I mean, I've been doing a lot of paper cutting drawing lately, and then monoprint drawing, and watercolory drawing, and then that information gets put into the computer purely to build them up ready so they're print ready for screen.